You the only one who got tossed into the line.
I tossed in the air for another testimony.
What's your pain level in your shoulder right there, right before we start?
A 7.
About a 7? All right, I just had the crystal on your shoulder. I'm gonna let my brother hold it for a minute while I do my set. And I don't want nobody to think that I did nothing while the camera was off. I'm gonna let the camera roll. Just 2 minutes. I wanna see how much release you get, okay?
Tisha, we're gonna go to leg press and curtsy lunges next.
Who cares about the legs?
I gotta
the
bring
most important part of the body.
You're right.
I know it carries us.
Carries us too.
Yeah, he's right.
Yep.
Absolutely.
How long can it roll?
51 seconds. Yeah.
Is it heating up? Gonna be warm on your shoulder?
Not right now.
Okay. You see, I already beat it up too. So it probably take a little bit. We're minute in.
If you ever feel something, just say something. Just curious to know what you feel.
Okay.
You got one. Yeah, less than 1 minute left.
45 seconds.
And that's that level 7 is going down.
I did this testimony to people for 5 minutes. I'll cut yours in half in 2 minutes. It's 2 minutes?
Yeah,
glad. What's your pain level now? Stand up and move it around. Do whatever you have to do. Interview already. So, press on.
I'll say about a 1.
About a 1? In 2 minutes? Mm-hmm. Just from sitting on the shoulder, it went from a 7 to a 1. You can't hardly feel none of that I'm doing. Where would the pain be?
Right there, right where you at.
No pain. Just relaxed feeling and everything. And what I did, I gave you an injection or a shot or some drugs before we started?
No, just a crystal.
Yeah, 7 on your shoulder, right?
That's the power.
That's the power.
Well, you just had Quantanite on you. This is organized.
Quantanite
just
worked
put
for you.
Quantanite on you.
It did.
Thanks. What was that, man?